This your card?
Are you doing a magic trick? I thought you were going to tell me my fortune.
I am. I was just trying to see if intuitively you know which card is yours or not.
Okay, I guess that's my card?
No! If it was really your card, you'd know.
What's going on, Miss Fortune Teller?
The energy. The energy is flowing through me.
Ew, did you just fart?
No, that was the energy.
What is the energy telling you?
That I need to use the restroom. Next, I will be reading your palm.
What is it? Did you see something?
No, I can't remember if I left the stove on or not. The Joker!
What does it mean?
It means you are a clown and a fool.
No, why?
Because I'm not even a real fortune teller and you believed everything I said.
Brianna.
Timmy, you're still alive?
Not for much longer. Here, take my house keys.
Timmy, I can't.
Don't worry, my parents won't be home tonight. Just promise me you'll survive for me.
Okay, Timmy, I promise. Survive for you.
Look what you did.
Sis, what happened to your face?
I wanted to improve my appearance, so last night I went and got Botox, and my face had some type of reaction to it. It started swelling. You did this to me! You made me insecure!
I didn't do anything. You made yourself insecure. Somebody else's beauty doesn't take away from your own. And also, when you're ugly on the inside, it will start to show on the outside.
I just wanted to be beautiful. I just wanted a rating of 10 out of 10. Why can't I be beautiful?
You were always beautiful, sis. You just couldn't see it.
No, no, you can't get rid of me. I'm beautiful. I'm beautiful.
Well, it's just about that time to go now. I'm old, so I'm no longer beautiful.
We're currently testing out a medicine that reverses age. Would you be interested?
So this is love. So this is love. So this is what makes life
very big secret from you guys. Recently, you guys have shown me so much support, and to thank you for that, I've been working on a very big project. That's right, I'm releasing my very first single! Ah! Yes, my very first song, and I will be teasing that song for you guys today. It is called Glitter and Sparkles!
The darkness! The darkness is consuming me!
I'm going to recreate the chipmunk scene from Enchanted. Go.
I've been barely surviving this whole time. Maybe in another universe we could be together.
My rating just went down to a 4, but there's one thing I need to tell you before I go. I love you! I love you!
Try not to get scared. I hope this is not evil cheeseburger, I said. It was normal cheeseburger. I then choke on it, killing me an instant. It was evil cheeseburger after alls.
It's time to dress to impress. Remember, at the fashion show, you must receive 4 stars overall or you'll be eliminated. The theme is?
Fairy tale theme, okay.
You have 5 minutes.
Ah! The big bad wolf? No. No. No.
The big bad wolf dressed up as grandma?
No.
Princess Tiara. There, I'll wear this. But should I wear the stuff mask though?
Time's up. Whatever articles of clothing you currently have on your body or in your hands must stay on and be worn at the fashion show. It's time to dress to impress! Students must proceed to the runway immediately. Timmy's up!
Hey, Timmy, break a leg!
That's so mean!
No, it's an expression!
Everyone, rate Timmy's outfit! Timmy received 3 stars overall!
Poor Timmy, I thought his outfit was good!
Brianna, it's your turn to dress to impress!
Excuse me, miss, why is your face like that?
Like what?
Ugly.
Oh.
I got scared for a minute. I thought an alien had visited Earth.
Where's your mommy?
She's with the man.
Oh, your dad?
No, I don't even know who he is. She brings home a different boyfriend every single day.
Do you have a dad?
I do, but he's in jail and I can't see him. Mommy won't let my daddy see me until he finishes paying all of his child support. Are you 100 years old?
No, I'm only 30.
You look older.
No, I don't. I don't look old.
You really do.
No.
I thought you might expire right in front of me. You look like you're decomposing as we speak.
Listen here, you little brat! I'll pronounce you husband and...
Wait. I need you to do the flower test.
Right now?
Yes, I have to be sure.
She loves me. She loves me not. She loves me. She loves me not. You don't love me. Why would you agree to marry me if you don't love me?
I thought I did, but I wasn't sure.
No, you knew. Because if you really loved me, you wouldn't even have to think about it.
Truthfully, there's someone else. I'm sorry.
Well, that was embarrassing.
I love you, Timmy.
Brianna, I love you too. I've loved you since I was 6 years old.
What? But I did the flower test and you didn't love me back.
It must have been wrong. Try it again.
The flower test doesn't lie.
Please, just one more time.
He loves me. He loves me not.
Mommy, where's Dad?
He, just went to go get milk. He'll be back soon.
I don't think he's coming back with the milk. Hey, bestie, I bought us matching necklaces.
Oh, that's so cute. Cynthia, look. Wow, we need to get matching best friend necklaces. Yeah, you are my best friend after all. Come to the hospital, quick. Mom was in a car accident.
Where's my mom?
She's currently in a coma, in critical condition.
Is she gonna be okay?
Probably not. Are you okay?
My mom's in a coma.
Hey, I don't know if this is a bad time to ask or not, but could I get your number?
Babe, look at these flowers.
Are you his new girlfriend?
Yeah, I am.
That's weird. The girl he was with yesterday was brunette.
You broke my heart. Morning, what the...
People are deciding whether you stay or disappear.
Disappear?
Yeah, like, die.
Why is that a thing?
Honey, don't worry. I'll vote for you to stay. I'm going to vote for you to die.
What? Why?
Because you're annoying, sissy.
Emily, get over here! Hey, bestie, you're going to vote for me to stay, right?
Of course I am. Whoops. I pressed the wrong one by mistake.
How do you press the wrong one by mistake? It's fine. It's fine. As long as disappears under 50% by the end of the day, I'll be safe. Why did it just go up so much?
Temperature of 33 degrees can only mean one thing. You're a human.
That's not possible. I've been a demon my whole life. Both my parents are demons.
Why are my hands freezing? What's in my hands?
Is that snow?
Snow?
Even worse than I thought. You're an angel. Everyone, set her on fire.
No. Mom, I'm so cold. It's freezing in here.
Quick, give me the thermometer. Just as I thought. It's at zero.
Why is my hair turning white? Mom, I'm scared.
Your transformation is almost complete. I have something to tell you. Both your dad and I are demons. But your biological father is an angel. You're the princess. Oh, we must get rid of those commoner clothes immediately. Follow me.
Wow, this gown is gorgeous.
Princess, your years, they're at infinite.
But how is that possible?
When the princess meets her soulmate, she gets infinite years.
You must be my soulmate then.
No, that's not possible. You have infinite years and he doesn't. The princess's soulmate should also have infinite years after meeting. It's somebody else.
Who else did I meet?
Princess, it must be some kind of mistake. I know you're my soulmate. Will you marry me?
Of course I'll marry you. You did save me after all. Prince, where are you? I need your help picking an outfit. I'm really nervous about meeting my real mother and father.
Wait, what if the princess sees us? Don't worry about her. She's clueless. I have her wrapped around my finger.
This bag is so cute. Can I buy it?
That'll be 1,000 years.
1,000 years? Okay. Hey, girl. Look at this new bag I bought.
It's gorgeous. How much was it?
1,000.
You wasted 1,000 years?
Relax. I literally have like 10,000 years to use.
Hey, welcome to the party. I'm leaving. There's no good food here.
Guys, don't even sweat it. Give me your orders. I'll order food for everyone.
All right, that'll be 10 years.
Okay, sounds good.
10 years? Hey, Brianna, I have a favor to ask you.
Sure, what's up, Jake?
There's this game I really want. It's not even out yet. You can only buy it online.
I promise you I'll pay you back.
Of course, Jake. Don't even sweat it. I'll buy the game for you.
Should really be careful with buying things online.
Chill out. It's for Jake. Mom, I'm going to school. Am I hallucinating or is that a button over my head? Ooh, I got money. Ew! You are never going to believe this, but I have infinite money. You see, there's a green button over my head and-
Are you okay? How many fingers am I holding up?
11, and fine. Don't believe me. No, Javier, I told you I need the Lambo in baby pink, not hot pink, you imbecile! Pepe, sit!
Hey?
Who are you?
I'm your best friend.
Right. I'm so rich I forgot you even existed.
I'm sorry, but it's just not possible to buy the White House and paint it pink.
Javier, you are fired!
You're under arrest for money theft.
Money theft? I'm calling my lawyer.
Give me that phone.
Wait, is there any way I can get these in gold? Silver's just not my color.
Let's go.
Ah! Did you just see that? The prince is my soulmate.
Is he, though? You did tamper with your heart.
Shh! Don't say that so loud. The prince is coming back soon.
I thought you said you're not interested in the prince.
I'm not. I just want to be a princess.
Since you're my soulmate, I must ask you.
Prince, you came back.
Will you marry me?
Yes, of course I'll marry you. Wait, but first I have to be sure of something. Does anyone have a tissue or a cloth I can borrow?
Here you go, miss.
Stand up. Let's check our hearts one more time.
If we must. They don't match anymore. You're a fraud! You lied to me! Guards!
I'm sorry, Prince. I really didn't mean to.
Leave my friend alone. Let me see your hands. I always thought you and I were meant to be. It matches.
Huh?
Brianna, your heart's red again. Looks like Derek does love you.
No. I don't think it's Derek.
I know who it is. It's... me.
I'm sorry, but I don't think I feel the same way.
Come on, give him a chance. Love doesn't always happen right away. Hey, baby. My heart's still black. We've been dating for a week and you still don't love me?
You need to give it some time. We've only been dating for a week. Love doesn't always happen right away. But I do like you.
I'll wait. As long as it takes.
Hello?
Hi, Brianna. This is James' mother. James is in the hospital now. He was in a tragic accident. He might not make it.
I'm on my way.
James, stay with me!
Hello?
My baby!
Is James okay? Is he still breathing?
He's gone, but his heart turned red.
Because I love him.
Hi y'all, I'm Pamela Pupkin, and you're about to do Pamela Pupkin's Halloween workout! Woo! This is Alan! Alright, come on. Shake off the Skittles, shake off the Reese's, shake off those candy corns. Now ride the witch's broom. Ride the witch's broom. Ride the witch's broom. Ride the witch's broom. Squash Satan, kick him in the crotch. Squash Satan, kick him in the crotch. Squash Satan, kick him in the crotch. Kick that Satan in the crotch. Zombies to the left. Zombies to the right. Zombies to the left. Zombies to the right. Break it down. I'm a scarecrow doing the robot. Break it down.
I'm a scarecrow doing the robot.
Your appearance is rated on a scale from 1 to 10. If it goes below 5, you die. You must always look beautiful to avoid being eliminated. Always remember to do your skincare, hair, and makeup. Don't wear things that are ugly, and don't do things that are ugly.
But Mommy, why do I have to worry about beauty so much? I'm just a kid.
Unfortunately, we live in a world where beauty matters at all ages. As for me, because I'm getting old, I'm not beautiful anymore. They gave me time to say goodbye to you, but I'm going to be eliminated.
Mommy!
The older you are, the more your rating goes down. Growing old is just not beautiful.
But you're very beautiful to me, Mommy.
I love you, sweetie. Always remember, be beautiful!
Mommy, no! Sis, the cleanser you're giving me is making me break out!
Here, use my makeup.
There. No, what is going on? Why do I keep getting pimples?
Wait a second. These aren't pimples.
Finally, we got one of these filters in Canada.
Green!
Green! Green! Green!
Green. Red?
Yellow!
Yellow!
Frick, yellow. Blue. Blue.
Blue! Blue!
Blue?
Blue?
Time to rhyme!
Rhyme time? Name three rhymes for the word cat. Mommy, what is this?
Oh no, it's time for you to rhyme. You must rhyme the word it gives you as many times as it tells you to.
And what do I win if I guess it right?
You win your life.
Honey, look at me. I'm sitting, which means I'm...
Mommy, this is no time to rest. This is serious.
I'm giving you a hint. On the couch, I'm...
sat.
And my feet are placed on the...
mat.
Yes, and Grandma has a huge...
Hey, Timmy.
My grandma's gone. She failed her rhyme time this morning.
Oh, no.
Time to rhyme.
Rhyme the word Brianna five times. Brianna's not even a word. It's a name.
Names are words, Timmy. Here, I'll give you a hint. What's something you call your grandma other than grandma?
How insensitive of you. I don't call my grandma anything anymore. She's gone.
Okay, Timmy. So for people who actually still have grandmas, what's something they would call their grandma other than the word grandma?
Give me a different hint.
A yellow fruit.
So I turn right cheek on a hole like do 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 do. Then I turn left cheek on a nigga like do 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 do. Tap rock on the ass like ooh.
Doctor, I need you to get rid of my hand.
May I ask why?
Because this thing's attached to my hand for the rest of my life and it repeats everything I say!
Because this thing's attached to my hand for the rest of my life and it repeats everything I say!
Understandable, I'll do it.
Hey, Brianna! Oh, Brianna, where's your hand?
It's gone, thank goodness!
It's gone, thank goodness!
No!
I know how to get that cactus off your hand.
How? Because what you told me yesterday didn't work!
The cactus can't be attached to any of your hands, if you don't have any.
I think it's finally gone.
Oh no, it's behind you!
Hi everyone, get ready with me. First we're going to be using the 100 layers of foundation method. Alright, foundation's looking great. We're going to have to at least do 10 more layers. Next beauty trick I have for you guys today is when you put on blush, don't just put it in a circle. Blend it up to your hairline. Up to your hairline. Blend it. Now, this trick is for my small lip girlies. If you don't have big lips, what you're gonna do is you're gonna close your mouth like this and outline where you don't see your lips and make your own pair of lips. Kylie Jenner who? Kylie Jenner who? Next, we're gonna use some tape and we're gonna use the tape to like shape where our contour is gonna go. Okay? Oh my gosh! Okay, like, and then you're just gonna put it in the dots, like we made our Okay, is it rolling?
Hi girls, so your boyfriend was saying you wanted a picture to see if there was gonna be any girls he was hanging out with. So I asked him to take a video because I just want to assure you, you know, we're both girls. We know what it's like, that there's nothing going on here at all. Stop. Stop. Anyways, there's nothing. We've been friends for a long time. And you have absolutely nothing to worry about.
Sweetie, would you like your gift now?
Yes, give me my gift.
Here you go. I think you're gonna love it.
A paintbrush. Thanks.
Look in the back, honey bun. There's also paints.
Mm-hmm.
Now, don't give me that face. It's not just any paintbrush. It's a magic paintbrush. It really is magic. That paintbrush is very special.
Yeah, sure it is. Of course, Grandma. Mm-hmm. Morning, Mommy.
Grandma's gone. She left Earth. Why don't you go draw a picture of Grandma with the paintbrush she gave you in memory of her?
Grandma just left us, and you want me to picture her in my mind and paint it? Okay, I'll do it. I'm done painting Grandma, Mommy. Look, I even got her a mustache.
Sweetie, Grandma didn't have a mustache.
Grandma?
That's the one for
perfume, I can't breathe.
Excuse me, out of respect for the rest of the class, I suggest spraying less perfume.
But Miss Applewood, I need to spray a lot to cover up your stench.
Wow, that's a lot.
Mm-hmm. My mommy buys me a new one every week.
Oh, can I have some?
No, get your own.
But I thought your mom buys you a new one every week.
Yeah, and I use an entire one every single week.
That's not very nice. Remember, Brianna, sharing is caring.
You know what else is caring, Miss Applewood? Self-care. You should try it sometime. And maybe some wrinkle cream.
Brianna, what is that now?
It's lip plumper.
Okay, we'll put it away. This is a classroom, not a beauty salon.
Okay, and just because it's a classroom, that doesn't change the fact that I need plump lips.
You're disrupting the class.
Why is it burning?
Oh, wow, that lip plumper really works.
I just got 7 entertainment points. I think the viewers like it when I yell at you.
Stop talking to me, Boomer!
Excuse me?
You look like you're seconds away from expiring!
Stop screaming at me!
Mom, put the spatula down!
I'm gonna give you something to scream about! That'll teach you.
Well, how am I gonna be entertaining now, Mom? The viewers liked it when I yelled at you!
Why don't you ask them what they'd like to see?
What do you guys want to see?
Do anwa, anwa, anwa. I don't even know what that is.
Just say anwa, anwa and do a dance.
Anwa, 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 anwa.
I'm getting so many points.
Anwa, 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 anwa.
That gave me so many entertainment points, but I'm not going to spend them on breakfast. I'll only use them to get to school. I want to save up my points.
But you'll be hungry.
Hi, Timmy. What are you doing?
I'm going to entertain my viewers and eliminate you.
Answer 20 questions for a cash prize? Obviously, I'm going to do it.
Did you just agree to play 20 questions?
Of course, I'll get money.
Yeah, you'll get money. That is if you survive. The questions they ask are very personal. And if you lie or say the wrong answer, you'll die.
Brianna, you told Timmy you couldn't go to his birthday party because you were busy. What's the real reason you didn't go to his birthday?
This is an easy question. The real reason is you were busy, right?
No, Timmy. The real reason I didn't go to your birthday is because I wanted to stay home and watch every single Barbie movie that's ever been made. It wasn't because I was busy.
How could you do that? It was my birthday!
Timmy, wait!
Don't talk to me! We're not friends anymore, Brianna!
Hey, babe.
Babe, you're late.
I know.
Jake, who do you find more attractive? Brianna or her best friend, Sophie?
It's me, of course, right?
Yeah, babe. Of course it's you.
Brianna, English or Spanish?
Baby, you got something in your nose.
No, I haven't received anything from my soulmate. Where the heck would I see that?
It appears above your head.
There's nothing there. He must be ignoring me.
Try saying something to him. Maybe he'll respond.
I don't have any fill in the blanks right now. Oh, now I do.
What are you going to say?
I don't know. I have to say something, like, really good.
That's good. That way you'll get a response.
All right. Say, sup, cutie. And then, can you put a winky face? All right. Just shorten wink and put we.
Good one, Bree.
He hasn't responded yet. How long has it been?
Like, 10 seconds.
Say, respond to me, and then put the B word.
Brianna.
Say, respond to me, honey.
That's better.
Oh, he responded. He said he?
Is that all?
LP.
Oh no, Bree.
Must be an acronym for something.
Use your brain. He's obviously trying to spell out help.
Mommy, what's this above my head?
That's your story. Your viewers are going to write for you.
My viewers?
They're going to fill in the blanks for you. The top comment on each video will determine what the fill in the blank will say. The viewers determine what happens in your story, and it will keep going until your story is finished. Go on, read the first line of your story.
10 years ago, there lived a little girl who... fill in the blank. Chicken nuggets. Chicken? Yeah, I got it right! Oh, another fill in the blank. Skibbity? Yeah! I'm so good at this game!
Honey, you know all the fill in the blanks you've been filling out are words that are going to be sent to your soulmate, right? Honey!
Yeah?
Yeah? Okay, good. You know what it's used for then.
I don't know what I just said yeah to, but... Ewa, ewa. I'm so good at this game!
another fill in the blank. English or Spanish? Sophie, this game's so easy. Do we win money or something?
No, whatever word you choose to fill in the blank is sent to your soulmate. That's how you can communicate with him. Did you not receive anything from your soulmate yet?
Huh?
In the party, I'm sipping on Pepsi. We no, I'm sipping on Fanta. We getting lit, we got fans out of Atlanta. No, we got fans out of Atlanta. Come on, hit it one time. Hey, Bree, she calling my line. Hey, Light, you is my slime.
Mommy, why is there an ice cream on my hand?
Sweetie, that's your soulmate symbol.
Soulmate symbol?
At age 6, everyone receives a symbol on their hand, and the only person that will have the same symbol as you is your soulmate. You must find your soulmate before you turn 18 or else...
You'll die!
Did you find the person who has your matching symbol yet?
No, Mom, I haven't.
You only have 5 days left until you turn 18. If you don't find it, you'll...
Look, Mom, I know. I've been looking every single day. I look at everyone's hands, and I don't see anyone that matches my soulmate symbol. I don't know what else to do.
Well, you need to look harder. Look for a brown piece of...
Ice cream. I know. Don't worry, Mom. I'll find my symbol in time, okay?
I hope so.
Sophie, I only have 5 days left to find my soulmate symbol.
Darn. Hey, I found my soulmate symbol today. We both imagined hearts. Isn't that sweet?
Yeah, Sophie, that's so sweet. Who's that guy over there?
Over there? That's Timmy.
His symbol. It's brown and squiggly. It kind of looks like mine.
Go to him. Maybe you have the same symbol.
Timmy!
Mommy, what is this word on my forehead? It won't come off.
Sweetie, that's your soulmate word.
Soulmate word?
Yes, but the word's not finished yet. Only your soulmate will have the other half of the word. If you think someone has the other half of your word, you can press your heads together. And if your word disappears, that means they're your soulmate. But the word you and your soulmate makes also has meaning. In your case, that isn't very good.
Why, Mommy?
Because the word represents how your relationship with your soulmate will be. The other half of your word might be heart, which means you'll be heartbroken. Look, everyone, Brianna's forehead says broken. That means she's gonna have a bad relationship with her own soulmate.
You guys don't know that for sure. The other half of my word could be something good.
I don't know how the word broken could ever be good. I already met my soulmate. Our word is lovely.
Aww. Hey, Brianna, I saw someone today that had heart written on their forehead. Maybe they're your soulmate. It would match your word perfectly.
Who? Who is it, Eugene? Show me now.
First, you need to do something for me.
Come on, Brianna, decide.
Decide.
Okay, I choose Jimmy.
Ha! Take that, Timmy. You're not even that pretty, so I don't care. And you smell bad.
Do I want Jimmy, though? I want Jimmy. I want Jimmy.
Exactly, because I'm the man.
So, Jimmy, where should we go for our first date?
I'm not sure. How about you give me some choices?
Well, we could go to the mall, arcade, out to dinner, out for breakfast, bowling, horseback riding. We could go skydiving. We could go on a walk. We could go on a hike. We could go on a run. We could go for ice cream.
Silence! I can't decide now. You gave me too many options!
Jimmy, no!
Bree, are you okay?
Jimmy's gone.
No, Jimmy! How did that happen?
What happened to Jimmy? He couldn't make a decision, so now he's gone, okay? Why did a decision just appear above my head?
Oh, you didn't know? They're doing automated decisions for you to make now. It'll help speed up population control. What decision do you have to make?
Brianna?
Hi, I'm Brianna, and today I'm going to be making a candy salad with all my friends. I brought the Sour Patch.
My name is Miss Applewood, and I brought the mint.
No, Miss Applewood. You were supposed to bring a sweet candy, not a minty one.
I gotta sneeze.
No!
Hey, I'm Timmy, and I brought the Mamba.
Hi, I'm Eugene, and I brought the Nerds.
Hi, my name's Brittany, and I brought the Sweet Tarts because I am just so sweet.
What's up, everyone? I'm Jake, and I brought the Sour Chewy Nerds.
Bon apple teeth.
I think I lost my dentures in there.
Hi.
Hi.
Good morning.
Morning.
Bye.
Bye, Mom.
Hi, Bree.
Hi, Timmy.
How was your morning? I had the worst morning ever. When I woke up this morning, I fell down the stairs. Then I went to pour my cereal.
Timmy,
and...
stop.
No, you need to hear this. I forgot the bowl. I poured milk and cereal all over my kitchen table.
Yapping disease.
And then I...
Hi. Brianna? You okay?
Timmy's gone.
What happened?
Yapping disease.
I can't believe my brother caught the yapping disease. You know it's crazy because just this morning he was fine. And now all of a sudden he's gone and all
yapping
the memories.
Disease!
Why aren't you in class?
I'm sorry, sir. Just something happened to Timmy and I was really sad and I'm scared because Jimmy...
Uh-oh. Hey, Brianna.
Jake.
Will you be my girlfriend?
Yes, yes, of course, yes. I've been waiting for you to ask me.
Sweet. Here, I got you some flowers. I can't wait for us to spend time together as a couple. Babe, you white?
Yeah, I'm okay. I'm just starting to feel a little sick.
Weird. I am too. There must be something going around. Wow, you look terrible.
Thanks, Timmy. Hey, Timmy, guess what? Jake and I are boyfriend and girlfriend now.
When did you guys officially become boyfriend and girlfriend?
Yesterday.
And when did you start feeling sick?
Yesterday.
I think your body's rejecting him. That health meter above your head? If it goes lower, that means your body's rejecting the person you're in a relationship with. It means you're not meant to be together. You need to break up with him or your body will keep getting sicker and sicker and then...
Well, where's Jake? Have you seen him today?
I don't know. He's your boyfriend.
Chad, where's Jake?
I also would like to know where my best friend is. No one can get a hold of him. Not even his parents know where he is.
I need to go to the bathroom!
No, you cannot just leave the classroom during a lesson.
Fine, then I'm going to go right here.
Right where?
On the floor.
That's disgusting. Get out of my classroom.
Oh no, where's Jake?
There you are.
I'm breaking up with you.
Thank goodness that's over.
Thank goodness that's over?
Yeah, you were a terrible girlfriend.
How was I a terrible girlfriend? We dated for like 20 minutes.
You never called me, you never texted me, you never asked about my day, or asked about my feelings!
Well, pardon me, princess!
I deserve princess treatment!
James, how's my bestie?
Great, I just got in a relationship.
Really? For how long?
60 years.
James, you need to break up with her, she's not even your soulmate!
You know I can't do that, we're only allowed to break up seconds before the relationship is expiring.
So that means I could also be stuck in a relationship with someone who's not even my soulmate?
Hey, Brianna, want to be my girlfriend? And if our relationship doesn't expire, that means we're soulmates.
Okay, sure, Timmy.
Oh, man, our relationship will only last 30 seconds. I guess we're not soulmates.
I've never had a boyfriend before.
No way, me too. You're my first girlfriend. All right, it's time. I'm breaking up with you.
Okay, bye, Timmy. Thanks for being my boyfriend. Hey, Timmy, wait. What would have happened if we didn't break up before the timer ran out?
Then we would both expire.
Expire?
From Earth. Hey, Brianna, want to be my girlfriend?
Wow, two boyfriends in one day. Sure, Jake, I'd love to be your girlfriend. Darn, we're not soulmates, Jake.
Man, all right, meet me here in 19 minutes to break up, and don't be late.
Okay, I'll see you then. Bye, boyfriend.
Brianna, what's the answer to question 3?
Oh, no, I need to go to the bathroom.
No, you cannot just leave the classroom during a lesson. Are you ready for bed, sweetie?
Yeah, Mom, I'm ready.
For population control, today's the first day that dreams can put you in an eternal sleep. From the time you fall asleep, you will have 8 hours to escape your dream, and this will happen every single night from now on.
That doesn't sound too bad.
Now remember, sweetie, the reason why dreams are so difficult to escape is because you won't even know that you're dreaming.
It's just a dream. It's just a dream. It's just a dream. What's this music?
Where are your pets?
Ah! Oh no, I must have forgot them.
And where's your school bag?
I must have forgot that too.
If you don't have it, you'll fail elementary school.
Elementary school? But I already graduated elementary school.
Hurry up, you'll be late for yapping class.
Yapping class? This is a dream. Wake up. Wake up! That was easy. Hey, Mom, you escaped your dream already too?
Dream?
Oh, would you help? I'm trying to fry this pan in the oven.
So a lot of people wanted to see the results from the chocolate-covered strawberries video, so I'm going to show you. Ready? She played a fiddle in an Irish band, but she fell in love with an Englishman. Dancing or singing? Well, I like singing, so he must also like singing, so I'll choose dancing. No!
Brianna, everything will be okay.
No, Timmy, it's not going to be okay. I have one more question left, and if I answer it right, I'm going to be dead, just like my soulmate.
What is it? What's the question?
Your soulmate has met you before? Obviously, I've never met my soulmate, so I'll choose yes. No. I've met my soulmate before, but when? When would I have met him? Am I dead? Well, I'm at a graveyard. R.I.P. Timmy. That's funny. I know a Timmy.
Yeah, you do. It's me.
Timmy, that can't be you. You're alive. You're right in front of me.
I was allowed to appear in front of you and only you until you found out I'm your soulmate. But I'm not alive. I'm just a soul.
Timmy, no! Hi, my name is Brianna. Hello? I'm still freezing.
That's because says he also needs to introduce himself to you. Is he still breathing?
He's breathing, but he's not responding.
He needs to go to a hospital. Now.
Yeah. Well, doctor, is my soulmate gonna be okay?
It's not looking good right now. It appears he's had a heart attack.
Oh no, he must have had a heart attack when he saw me because I'm so beautiful.
No, he has a history of heart problems.
Please wake up. I want to meet you.
I have some unfortunate news. We believe this man may be brain dead. He won't be able to communicate and his organs will start to fail.
No, doctor. If he goes, I'm going to freeze.
We aren't 100% sure, but we're going to run some tests to confirm it.
Please introduce yourself to me. I'm going to freeze.
Hi. I'm Timmy. I love you.
Doctor, doctor, he's responding!
Whoa, whoa, you better answer it.
Now!
Why do I recognize that voice?
Answer now or else!
Santa Claus is the creator of Finish the Word!
What'd you say?
Nothing!
Don't you have a Finish the Word?
Answer it!
Sorry, I just had to clear my throat.
Slag blank 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 blank.
Jingle bells.
Eugene, stop ringing those bells. I'm trying to answer this. Slay bells. Eugene, I think Santa Claus is the creator of Finish the Word.
He most definitely isn't. How would you even think of that?
Oh, wait, you're blown heck.
My roots are brown.
Hey!
Santa Claus, wait.
Are you coming to tell me what you would like for Christmas?
I know you're the creator of Finish the Word.
Delivering Christmas presents to the entire world isn't easy. The less population, the more likely I can make
everyone's Christmas dreams come true.
End the game, Santa Claus, or else.
Is that a frying pan?
Yes.
Hey, Brianna, when Jimmy died, what day of the week was it?
How could I remember that, Timmy? I was six. Come on, Brianna, think.
The answer was Thursday.
Thursday, it was Thursday!
Dang it!
Timmy, why did you ask me that question knowing I wouldn't be able to remember?
The day that Jimmy forgot, you had no remorse for him. Ever since then, I knew I had to get revenge.
Timmy, what's the last thing you said to Jimmy?
I don't remember!
I'm lying. It was,
Jimmy, no!
From now on, Brianna, watch your back. I forgive you for forgetting my birthday.
Really?
No. What color shirt was I wearing yesterday? Good job, Jenny.
You guys are trying to get me out together. Your shirt was pink.
You're right, it was pink.
Hey, Jenny, when's my birthday?
Your birthday was,
Brianna, what rhymes with lost?
Your sister's school called. They said she never showed up to class.
What?
Do you know where she might be?
Just give me a minute, I need to rhyme the word. Frost?
Correct.
I need to find my sister.
I need to talk to you.
Let me go. I need to find my sister.
I want to get back together, babe.
You cheated on me.
Jake, what rhymes with cheated?
You're not going anywhere. You're going to help me rhyme this word.
Hot. When you're hot, you're...
warm-did. That's not a good hint. Give me a better one.
During our relationship, you blank me.
I cheated on you?
You mistreated me.
Emily, are you out here? I'm sorry I yelled at you. I love you.
Sissy?
Emily.
I'm so glad you're here. I was so lost.
Emily, what rhymes with love?
Hello?
This is Officer James. I'm calling because something happened to your mother. She was taken by a strange man at her workplace. We don't know the identity of the man, but we're doing everything we can to find her.
Well, is she still missing?
Yes.
Then you're not doing everything you can.
Brianna, I overheard your call. Are you okay? Where are you going?
I'm going to find my mom.
I'll come with you.
Come here.
Jake!
Help, Brianna!
I'm going by myself, Jake. Don't follow me. Come on, Eyes, show me something. Why am I in my childhood home? Mom, are you okay?
I...
Who did this to you? No, I wasn't done yet. Come on, Eyes, show me more.
Any luck finding your mom?
Jake, I told you not to come. It's not safe.
I was worried about you.
Come here.
Jake!
Help, Brianna!
Soulmate chooses my looks or soulmate chooses my personality? I want him to choose my looks. He'll probably make me look so beautiful. Like Barbie.
It is so not from in here.
Oh my gosh, what is this? Lip ring and nose piercings? My mom is going to get so mad at me if she finds out I have piercings. What are my friends at school going to think of me?
Off to school already?
Yeah, Mom, I'm going to school now.
What do you have on your nose? Is that a piercing? Did you get a nose piercing?
Hey, Brittany. Hey, Stephanie. I had the worst morning today.
Why are you dressed like that? It's so not preppy.
My soulmate got to choose how I look. Trust me, I don't want to dress like this.
Aw, poor Brie. Too bad you can't hang out with us anymore. I'm really gonna miss you.
Guys, you're my best friends.
I'm sorry, but you just don't match our aesthetic anymore.
Mom, Dad, Grandma, Sissy? Why did no one wake me up for school? And where'd all our furniture go? Bring back Grandma or little sister? What do you mean, bring back? I'm choosing little sister.
Older Sissy!
Sissy, there you are! Where'd you go?
I don't know. I was so scared. I was in a black, dark room with no food or water.
Bring back soda or water. I'm gonna choose soda. I'm really craving one right now.
Sissy! Why is the faucet pouring out soda instead of water?
Oh no. I think I know what this thing means. It gives me two options. And whatever I don't choose doesn't exist anymore.
That means we have to shower with soda.
Bring back Mom or Dad?
You can't just choose one of them. We need them both.
I choose.
Haha, Brianna's stinky. Ewie.
No, guys, I'm not stinky.
Yes, you are.
No, it's not me. It's Steve. He's stinky.
He is?
Yeah. Steve is stinky. Let's all call him Stinky Steve for the rest of his life.
Stinky Steve. Stinky Steve.
Haha. Here's your Christmas present, babe.
Thank you, boyfriend number one.
Baby. Here, I got you a Christmas present.
And thank you, boyfriend number two.
Do you have two boyfriends?
Yes.
You can't have two boyfriends. That's cheating.
What? Is it like the law or something? Hi, Jakey.
Sup? Yo, Brittany. You look so beautiful today. Did you just cut my hair?
Oops. I thought I was holding a hairbrush.
Hey, Brianna, we're putting a group project together. You need to help with the...
Oops. Looks like you dropped your book, Stinky Steve. Go fetch.
I'm so glad you're getting eliminated this year.
Eliminated?
This year, anyone who's not on the nice list by Christmas will be eliminated.
Steve? Steve, wait! Stinky, wait! I mean, Steve!
That's it. Never talk to me again!
I have a lot of people I need to apologize to, don't I? Boyfriend number one and boyfriend number two. I'm here to apologize to you guys and give back the Christmas gifts you gave to me.
We have names, you know?
It's the right thing to do, so...
Okay, let go. Let go! You're forgiven, by the way. Honestly, we couldn't care less about you. We should actually be thanking you.
Thanking me? Why?
Because if it wasn't for you, we never would have met each other. Him and I are together now. We're in love.
Brittany, I'm sorry I chopped off your hair earlier in class. I was just jealous because Jay complimented you and not me. You can have it back if you want.
Why would you keep it?
I was going to keep it in a jar in case I ever needed to clone you.
What the...
Principal Stevens, I need to make an announcement.
No, you're not making
an... Attention everyone, this announcement is for Steve. I
have to complete 100 tasks today? There's no way I'll be able to complete them all by the end of the day.
You have to try, because if you don't complete them all, you die.
Run to school.
I have to run to school. Bye, Mom.
Ew, why are you all sweaty?
My first task of the day was to run to school.
How many tasks did you get today? I got 10.
No way, I got 100!
That's a lot. I don't know how you're going to be able to complete them all.
I know, they're trying to eliminate me.
Enter the class late and balk like a chicken.
Brianna, you're late.
What?
I think I just got the ick.
No, Jakey.
Rip your test and say you're the Muffin Man.
I am the Muffin Man!
Brianna, disrupt my class again and you'll be going to detention.
Sorry, sir.
Guess what? I only got one task today.
That's great. What's your task?
To kill you.
Give me that!
Get ready with me for my funeral. Stop. Don't talk to me. Loser Lama.
Miss Applewood.
I'm filming a TikTok, Susan.
It's time to take your medicine.
Stop. Don't talk to me. Get ready with me to not take my medication. Get ready with me to divorce my husband. Jimmy, it is not working out, babe.
Miss Applewood, if you don't take your medicine, you'll die.
I'm not taking my medication, Pookie. I'm not taking my medication.
Why not?
It's the way you act. 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 Oh, I didn't even see you guys there. So today I'm going to give you a house tour of my brand new house.
Miss Applewood, what are you doing in my house?
Get out of here, Jennifer. I did not invite you to my house. I don't like you.
I quit working at the nursing home months ago because of you, and now you're in my house? How did you find it?
If it was your house...
It is.
It would have your name on it. But it doesn't. It has my name written in Sharpie all over it.
You wrote your name in Sharpie all over my house?
All right, get out of my house now, Jennifer. That's enough.
That's it. I'm calling Nurse Susan.
No, that's okay. That's okay. Don't call Susan. I'm going.
Too late.
Don't call Susan. I'm running.
School going time now.
Have school at fun. Bye.
Bye, good.
Today you are how?
Good, I'm.
That's good.
Speak, you must order out.
Oh no, I forgot.
Friend best my.
All right, you.
Died friend best.
Pretty or so you when cry.
Lying your.
Fake will say it's haters.
Equation Brianna answer.
Four,
dumb you. The answer was 7.
Speak, you must order out.
Brianna, this is all your fault. Why do you have to be so dumb?
That's what gets Eugene for know-it-all of being. Brianna, you like? Using her, I'm just. Woman just as she. Real so. Brianna, it's.
Chad, how? You could.
Sorry, I'm. Come on, you know how guys are. Speak, you must order out.
Yummy pepper. I like lots of pepper on my food.
Brianna, no. Stop pouring pepper. It's gonna make me sneeze.
No, Jimmy, you can't sneeze. If you sneeze, you'll die.
I'm gonna sneeze.
No, Jimmy. Kasun died.
Kasun died. More like Kasun death.
Ha! Jimmy, no! I get to sneeze.
Brianna, your face is ugly.
Jimmy, why would you say that?
I was distracting you from sneezing, and it worked.
Oh, thank you then.
Hey, Brie.
Sophie, are you sick?
It's just a common cold, nothing serious.
Well, what are you doing here? Are you trying to kill everyone? If people catch your cold, they're going to sneeze for sure.
I haven't sneezed yet.
I don't believe you.
I didn't...
Stay back.
Here's your textbook.
Thanks, sir. Oh, why is it so dusty?
Oh, no, I'm gonna sneeze.
Anna, let's play dolls.
I can't, Sophie. I'm too tired. They only let us sleep 1 hour within 24 hours.
I know. I'm so tired, too. I could fall asleep right now.
Sophie, no. Sophie, you can't fall asleep. Sophie, no.
Go to sleep. Wake up. Wake up.
5 more minutes. I'm awake.
Hey, Timmy, do you think they'll let us sleep 8 hours anytime soon?
I don't know. They haven't let us sleep all week.
Class, you may have noticed they've been cutting back sleeping hours significantly. That is because they're trying to eliminate as many people as possible. Only those that can stay awake will survive.
No!
This isn't fair!
They can't do this, right, Timmy? Timmy?
I'm gonna fall asleep.
Timmy!
Bye, Mom. I'm going to...
Okay, have fun at...
There's my...
It's my...
I love... You're truly the love of my... You're so...
Stop it, babe. You're so...
I'll see you after class, baby.
You can't finish your...
Oh, no, I forgot.
No, he was the love of my...
Brianna, what's the answer to...
The answer's...
Correct. The answer was... Class, it's time to write your...
Timmy, can I borrow your...
Sure, here's my...
No, your...
Oh, here's my... Is that what you...
No, your...
What are you trying to...
Pencil!
You can't just say one. They'll consider it a full...
GTG, I gotta yeet to HS.
TTYL, hit the books.
What's up, bro? Homework was mad tough.
Homework? I didn't finish it.
Bro, you're gonna croak. You gotta spit slang.
I didn't hit the books. Bro-ite?
Probably not.
Bro croak. My best bro died.
Spit slang.
I don't want to anymore. YOLO.
Yo, Brie, you fine AF. You want to kick it?
W Riz!
Maybe.
You gotta spit slang!
Choose to speak to your soulmate, or choose to speak to your mom. My mom passed away when I was 3 years old. How could I speak to her?
Hello, sweetie.
Mom? Mom, is that really you?
Yes, it is really me. I'm so regretful that I couldn't be in your life more.
It really is you. There's so much I've wanted to tell you. Hey, Mom.
Yes, sweetie?
I have a date tonight. I really like him.
Aw, that's wonderful.
Will you help me choose an outfit for it later? I've always dreamed of my mom helping me get ready for my first date.
Of course.
Mom, these questions are really hard. Could you help me?
Who are you talking to?
I'm talking to my mom. She's dead. I got a choice this morning to talk to either my mom or my soulmate.
Brianna, I don't want to tell you this, but that is not your mom.
Brianna, did you take my blush?
Wait, before you speak, I want you to know how important it is for you to never lie. Because when you lie, you'll forget all memory of the person you lied to.
Okay. I took it.
I'll be back, sweetie. I'm just going to get some milk.
Okay, Daddy.
But, little girl, what are you doing in my house? Go back to your own house.
You don't remember me? Daddy lied. Okay. I'll go back to my own house. All right, Mom, I'm heading to school.
Listen, just hurry up and send the child support. I need it.
Who are you talking to?
Your father.
Father? But I don't have a dad. I've never had a dad. Fine. Don't tell me then.
Class, I'd like you to meet our new principal, Principal Stevens.
Brianna, it's so nice to finally meet you.
Yummy chocolate. Mother, may I have a bite of chocolate?
No, you may not. You may throw it on the floor.
Chocolate.
Timmy, you forgot to ask. Mother, may I?
Mother, may I? Go home, I'm scared.
You may.
Mother, may I? Please let me have a drink of water.
No, you may not.
Babe!
You may not disobey Mother. Ever.
I can't believe it. Mother killed my boyfriend. She's such a-
Shh! She's always listening. Mother, may I comfort my friend?
No, you may not. You may kill her.
Mother, may I eat this bagel and only I can eat this bagel?
You may. I'm so dizzy.
Emma!
I... She's too weak. She needs to eat something.
Mother, may I share my bagel?
I guess you may.
Here. Em, you need to eat this. You okay, Em?
I'm feeling a little better. Mother, may I have a drink of water? No, you may not.
Mother, may I drink this glass of water?
You may, but you have 10 seconds to finish it or you'll die.
Mother, I finished it!
All right, you may live.
Mother, may I go to sleep? I'm so tired.
No, you may not.
Jake!
Eric, truth or dare?
Truth, obviously.
You must pick dare.
Fine, dare.
Kill Brianna.
Babe, you wouldn't. You wouldn't kill me.
I would.
Brianna, truth or dare?
Truth. I pick truth.
You must pick dare.
Okay, dare.
I dare you to kill Derek.
Good. I was looking for you.
Derek, wait. Can I just say one thing before you kill me?
I guess you may. Hey, Brianna, tell my brother I said hi.
I need to get home.
Hey, Bri.
Damien, hi.
Have you seen my brother Derek anywhere? I've been looking for him.
No, I haven't seen him anywhere.
Brianna, truth or dare?
Truth.
Tell the truth about what happened to Derek. Edie, is it time for school?
Yes, I think so.
Sweetie, you need to ask, what time is it, Mr. Wolf?
What time is it, Mr. Wolf?
It is 8 a.m. It's time for school.
lunchtime.
Brianna, you need to ask Mr. Wolf what time it is.
What time is it, Mr. Wolf?
It is 12 p.m. It's time for everybody to eat lunch. Except Timmy. It's time for Timmy to be my lunch.
No, Mr. Wolf, please!
What time is it, Mr. Wolf?
It is 3 p.m. It's time for me to eat you.
Brianna, you need to ask Mr. Wolf what time it is. Hurry!
What time is it, Mr. Wolf?
It is 3 p.m. It's time for me to eat you.
Brianna, you need to ask Mr. Wolf what time it is. Hurry!
What time is it, Mr. Wolf?
It is 3 p.m. It's time for everyone to go home.
It's time to go home. I'll see you tomorrow, bestie. Stay safe.
Mom, I'm home. I'm so hungry. Mom, is it time for dinner?
What time is it, Mr. Wolf?
It is 5 p.m. It's time for me to have my dinner.
Mom!
Sissy, where's Mommy? It's time for dinner.
She's just sleeping.
Why is there a timer above my head?
Sissy, hurry. You need to ask. What time is it, Mr. Wolf?
Ask what? Here, happy birthday, Brianna.
Thank you.
Are you okay?
I'm feeling so weak.
Oh no. Honey, come with me now. Here, put this charger in your charging port right there. I've been secretly charging you every day, but it's time that you know. You're not like the other kids. If you don't charge yourself and your battery's gone, you'll die. You must keep this a secret, because if the other kids find out, they'll treat you differently, okay?
Okay.
I'm all charged and ready for the day.
Welcome to gym class. Today we're going to be running 100 laps.
Oh no. I'm gonna lose all my battery.
Your what?
Nothing.
Keep running!
I can't. I'll be back, coach. I need more charge.
What the?
I only have one heart left. If I get heartbroken again, I'll die.
I only have one heart left, too. How about we take the risk together?
Okay, let's try it then. But just know, if you break my heart, you'll be considered a murderer.
Good morning, babe.
Hey, can I ask what happened to your other hearts? How'd they get broken?
My best friends and boyfriend broke my heart because they didn't like the way I looked. You may not notice, but I have really bad acne under all this makeup.
That's so superficial. I would never do that to you.
Wow, you're so strong and muscular.
Thanks.
I want to kiss you.
Brittany, I... Why would you...
John?
It's not what it looks like. Brianna, she came on to me.
I saw you. You kissed her.
You don't have any hearts left. Brianna!
Good, you're awake.
How am I alive? Where's John?
Who do you think gave you the heart? He gave you his last one.
There's a fire starting in my heart. Each feet touching it. The scars of your love remind me of us. They keep me thinking that we almost had it all. The scars of your love, they leave me breathless. I can't help feeling we could have had it all.
Let's see what power black gives me.
What new power did you get?
I'm not sure yet. 63 years left?
Hey, Brianna, cool lines in your face. Very rad.
5 years left?
What?
Oh, it shows me how many years people have left to live.
Huh?
I would start taking better care of your health. You don't have much time left.
You're crazy.
63 years.
Why do you keep saying that?
That's how long you have left to live.
What? No way. I deserve way more than that. I have to study really hard if I want to go to med school next year.
I think it's better if you just live in the moment.
No, med school's my dream.
Yeah, but life is very unpredictable. You never know, in a year you could be gone.
You're just jealous you can't get into med school.
Oh, good morning. What is that? Don't push the red button. I'm gonna push it. Nothing happened.
That red button thing was so weird.
Wait, you got that too?
Yeah, everyone did. It was all over the news and everything not to push it. You didn't know?
No, I knew. Let's just say, theoretically, somebody did press that button. What would happen?
Nobody knows for sure, but they say it's the worst thing you could ever possibly imagine. Good thing no one pressed it, right?
Yeah.
Open your books to chapter 5.
You pushed the red button? How could you do that?
No. No, I promise I didn't push it. It was a mistake.
Oh no. What have you done?
What did you need to tell me? One moment. I just need to call my girlfriend real quick. It's really important.
Yeah, of course. Go ahead.
I can't believe he broke up with me.
He did? I mean, he did?
Yeah, he did. But he's a jerk. I should just move on.
Yeah, good idea. Hey, I heard about your breakup. I'm so sorry.
That's okay. We needed to finally end it.
Why would it say that?
Say what? Hey, did you by chance want to go on a date with me later tonight?
Yeah, of course. This restaurant is amazing.
I know, it's the best in town.
Why is that an option again?
Do you think I could maybe give you a kiss?
Yeah, sure.
Sir, wait. You dropped this. A lottery ticket?
Oh my. I won the million.
Here's your $1 million check. Congratulations.
Thank you so much. Oh, $1 million.
That's the guy who dropped the ticket. Sir, wait!
Hi, you don't know me, but you dropped your lottery ticket.
Oh, it's fine. Don't worry about it.
No, you don't understand. It was the $1 million ticket.
Wow, it really was the $1 million ticket.
Here, take it. It was my fault for dropping it. The money's all yours.
Are you sure about that?
Actually, no, I'm not. Take me out on a date and we can call it even.
Give me that Perrier water.
No, it's mine.
I'll trade you this chocolate for it.
Deal.
That shirt is so cute. Can I trade you for it?
My shirt? But I'm wearing it.
I'll trade you my shirt.
Deal. Fits just like a glove.
Hey, wanna trade that necklace for this mystery box?
I'll pass. I traded this necklace for 50 gems.
Fine. Your loss.
What's in the box?
It's a mystery.
Okay, you have a deal. Just give me the box.
Wow. A mystery box. I wonder what's inside.
Happy 16th birthday. Blow out the candles. Let's see how long you have till you have to get married.
Or else. Oh no.
2 days?
Happy birthday. How much time till you need to be married?
2 days.
Uh-oh.
I know. There's no way I can find someone to marry in just 2 days. Hey babe, you love me, right?
Yeah, of course.
So marry me.
I can't. I'm not ready to be married.
I only have 1 day left to get married or else I'm gonna die.
I'm sorry.
Hey, Brianna. I just wanted to tell you I've had a crush on you since second grade.
So marry me.
What?
Come on, let's go. We'll go to the chapel right now.
No, you're crazy.
Come back. I only have 1 hour left. Goodbye, bestie.
I'll marry you.
What?
Okay, I'll be the princess and you be the...
Can I play too?
No, we don't play with stinky losers like you. Get out if you're stinky.
Hey, Brianna. Would you like to be my date to prom?
Wait, you're really asking me?
Of course I am.
I'd love to.
Dude, I can't believe she actually bought it. You really thought I'd actually go to prom with you?
Mom, I'm home from school.
I got a call from the school. You're failing all of your classes?
Mom.
You really want to be an embarrassment to this family?
Mom, it's...
You're a pathetic excuse for a daughter.
It's kind of hard to focus when I'm getting bullied every single day at school.
Honey,
I'm going to cover up these cracks. They need to know that they can't break me. There. No one will ever know. Am I a hunter or am I a prey? Yes, I'm a hunter. I'm going to kill all of the prey.
You're a hunter too?
I am.
Look over there. She's a prey. Let's get her.
Ow! She's mine!
It's okay. Honey, I think we're safe here.
Think again, prey.
Mommy, I'm scared.
Start running!
You're being selfish. You're stealing all of the prey and leaving none for the rest of the hunters.
Get over it. I'm a hunter. It's what I do.
After hunting all those preys, I could really use a nap. That was a good nap. Time to hunt more prey.
I don't think so. You're a prey.
What are you talking about?
Your mark changed. You're a prey now.
Let's get her!
We're given the wrong career by mistake. Your actual career is...
The president?
Look, the stripper's back.
Think again.
Oh, my apologies, Miss President. Hey, girlie, I'm so sorry about what I said yesterday about you having no self-respect. Just, you know, remember me when you're president.
Oh, I'll remember you. I'll remember you.
Why'd you say it like that?
I don't know. I guess you'll find out.
Wait, you're not going to nuke me, are you? I can't believe it. My best friend is going to be president.
I thought you said you couldn't be friends with someone like me.
Come on, you knew I was joking.
No, I didn't.
Hello, I'm here to see Brianna.
It's Joe Byron.
Joe Byron's here?
Come with me, Brianna. It's time.